guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's mukbang, it's gonna be a short one. So we are gonna have breakfast. So for breakfast, I am having like a smoothie bowl, but instead of in a bowl, in a cup, and I put some granola on top, and then I have some mangoes and oranges here. Let's go ahead. Start with the smoothie. These straws are new and I love them. They're like metallic. I made it strawberry banana. I also put some dark chocolate chips on the top. Let's try some. I've been so stressed this week. School, so many assignments. And they're all so long.
So dead tired. Like, I laid down on the couch and every time I blinked, I felt like I was gonna fall asleep. My back was hurting so much yesterday. I want to grab a chocolate chip. Chocolate makes me so happy. I'm having a hard time because of the granola. It's not coming out. I'm gonna have to eat it with the spoon now. You guys know how I usually do like outfit of the day at the beginning of the videos. When I was recording the one for this video, I grabbed my dog, the little one, Luna. I regretted it right after. My dress is black, so now I'm like covered in her hair. Chocolates. I honestly can't wait till I finish school. Mangoes. These are mangoes. I haven't had them in so long. This one's really soft. I have like mango hair stuck between my teeth. Oranges. I've been eating so unhealthy lately. That's why today I was like, for breakfast, I am having smoothie and fruit. Mm. Luna's right under me, and she keeps sniffing around, trying to see if I dropped anything. Now these aren't as soft as the first mango, the first piece of mango. Looks like a smile. The whole thing. Zoomed out for a second. So usually when I buy mangoes, I buy the actual fruit and I like cut it myself because I prefer them like really juicy. But I was being lazy, so I bought the pre-cut ones. But they're not like juicy, they're kind of hard, so they're kind of like sour at the same time. I'm stuffed. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. If you have any recommendations for a future video, please let me know and comment down below. If you guys want to follow me on Instagram, I'll put it down in my description. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like and subscribe, please. Bye, guys.